Hello everybody, we thank you all very much for your amazing support, because of which, especially in the COVID situation, we could reach out to many government COVID centers, providing them with PPE kits, masks and other protective equipments, which benefited many medical personnel in the hospitals. Also, we could provide grocery kits in the communities, which benefited many needy. We thank you very much for your amazing support, and we definitely seek your continued support in the coming times. Especially, there is more need for supporting the hospitals, gearing them up in the tertiary care support. So we are trying to do a gap assessment and a need assessment and see what could be supported, which could augment the system, which is not been delivered through the public healthcare system. This way, we would complement the system and not duplicate it, and provide the most required equipments to the system, so that many lives are saved. Thanking you so much for once again for your amazing support. Thank you very much.